Scoot this way.
The male team was charged with obstruction, battery on an officer, resisting with violence, carrying a concealed firearm, and possession of a firearm during the commission of a felony. The female teen was charged with obstruction, possession of a controlled substance, and a citation for the improper turn.
Stop!
Stop!
Listen, we're not doing it.
I'm telling
you, we're not doing it.
On July 7th, 2022, officers pulled over a vehicle going 25 miles per hour over the speed limit.
Hey, are you on probation?
Yeah.
Were you on probation? Not you.